Nihon News Time e yokoso.
Hi guys, welcome to another J News with Victor. Unfortunately, Tomoko didn't feel well today, so she will not be joining us. You guys should say something like in the comments, like feel better, Tomoko. But today I want to talk about Bito Takeshi. He's an international figure, as you know. He's known for such movies as Hanabi. I think it won an Oscar or something. This is one of his first movies, a violent cop. Very violent. One of my favorites, Kids Return, and one of his more recent, Zatoichi. Pretty good filmmaker. I would say that my biggest beef with Takeshi as a filmmaker is he's inconsistent. He's created some scenes in movies that are just beautiful, but as a whole, I think his films always kind of fall short in that. They're not consistent. It seems to me like he gets bored editing them. And maybe he's not even the editor, whoever. It feels like the movies are always kind of incomplete. But anyway, really why I want to talk about him is because he's kind of stirring up the pot. He said he compared same-sex marriage. As you know, they're talking about same-sex marriage again, thanks to Obama being the first sitting president to support it. And they asked Bito Takeshi what he thought regarding the issue. And he said, this is his quote, "Obama supports gay marriage. You would support a marriage to an animal eventually then." So he's basically saying that same-sex marriage is like having sex with an animal. And since this is a Japanese teaching channel as well, bestiality is jukan. And the first kanji here is animal or beast, or and the second is rape. So, wow, isn't that amazing? So I'm kind of disappointed in Bito Takeshi, because I am a big fan, as you can see. And I gotta tell you, Bito Takeshi, if you say that kind of stuff, そんなこと言うね, you're not gonna be able to work in Hollywood. ホリウッドで映画も作れないよ. So, ちょっと grow up. You gotta grow up your international views. A lot of you notice that I do quite a few issues. I talk a lot about homosexual issues, and the reason is because I think that homosexuals as a group are too much of a minority to actually get much done without heterosexual help. And I think we should all support them in their agenda to be equal, which is really all they want. So anyway, that's the news, a little article link in the bottom to Japan Times, where I recommend you read all the comments. I really don't like most of the people who comment on Japan Times, Japan Today. Most of them are kind of just looking to get pissed off at Japan and always point out how Japanese people in Japan is a screwed up country. But in this case, I would say they are on equal footing with many Americans. Anyway, that's my video for now. Come back soon for another one. Thanks for watching, and talk to you soon.